Never been a patient, never had the patience for all of